Gear card is a lot of things.
It's an always-on camera system.
It's the first of our smart security features.
It gives people peace of mind.
Gear card is a family of features in Rivian vehicles that work together to try to protect the vehicle and your stuff when you're not there. It's not just in the touchscreen, it's not just in the truck bed. It also shows up on the mobile experience.
Gear card is a system that's designed to protect the things that you care about in and around the vehicle.
Part of the fun at Rivian has been thinking about how to do things a little bit differently. GearGuard at the moment has three major components. GearGuard Video, which uses 5 of the vehicle's 11 cameras to watch for anything going wrong while you're gone. GearGuard Cable, which protects stuff in your truck bed. And GearGuard Alarm, which sets off the vehicle alarm if something happens and sends you a notification on the Rivian mobile app so you can check it out.
It all starts from the user experience. This is really the North Star, which guides everything that we're doing. Our vehicle has a very unique architecture where it's always connected. We have developed software which manages all the cameras on the vehicle, and it will automatically detect motion when the vehicle is asleep.
We design our own algorithm which identifies various objects, including pets, bikes, cars, and human activity around the vehicle. The GearGuard cameras are all integrated into the vehicle. There's one here. There's one on the right side and the left side of the mirrors. This is a front camera.
And this is the bed camera.
It looks like this. The surround view cameras is monitoring about 4 feet from the vehicle. As soon as the algorithms detect there is a human around the vehicle too close, about 1 feet, then the system will start recording the video from all the 5 cameras. These videos are sorted out based on the location, date, and the time. And all these video recordings are stored in the internal hard drive.
One of the most powerful tools we have available to us here at Rivian is the ability to update the vehicle software over the air.
It automatically updates for bug fixes or any new features.
We can make the entire vehicle be better and better over time.
There's all sorts of things in the vehicle that came out of just observing people. We met groups of mountain bikers, skiers, all sorts of people who really cared about their things. And we started to notice nobody even seems to care about, is my car gonna get stolen? It's not like the question, it's like, is my bike gonna get stolen?
GearGuard really started with understanding that our customers were very likely to take mountain bikes or road bikes somewhere. And so thinking about the bike really led to this discussion around the cable.
We wanted the cable to feel a little bit more like your other outdoors gear. It's a braided steel cable with a woven nylon jacket. It's very resistant to cutting by many different methods.
There's no key to lose. There's no combination to forget.
The cable locks into the bezel in the side of the truck. It's kind of like the home base.
When the vehicle locks, the cable locks.
You can lock up your kids' gear. You can lock up bins for a camp out. You can lock up audiovisual equipment.
The vehicle and the digital platforms were designed from the ground up to make this kind of stuff possible. And that allows us to spend a lot of time really thinking through what do our customers actually want and bringing in really fun, playful elements like the GearGuard character.
When it was first born or it first came to life, it didn't look like what we have today, whether it had like long arms that could stretch and represent the idea of the cable, or would the character flash, or would the character's colors change when it was in alarm mode. But when we saw the one character, we quickly aligned with it.
I love the GearGuard character. I think it really represents everything which is unique about GearGuard. It's not an aggressive system. It's a character which is smart.
We use the character to help deter somebody from the vehicle if they should have ill intent with the deterrent video that plays on the center touchscreen. If you turn GearGuard Video off, you see the character taking a nap.
There's this warm and kind of inviting nature to the character that was designed to put a smile on people's face, put a smile on my kid's face.
GearGuard is more than just a security system.
It will give greater peace of mind.
It's not about creating this fortress. It's still about getting out in the world, living your adventures.
GearGuard lets our customers focus on enjoying nature, whatever it is they might be doing. And if they're less worried about their gear in the back of the truck and more focused on having a good time in nature, well, we think that would just be a better experience for them.